Got an exciting ping test on a laptop going on soon. We are waiting on group for the ping test to Atlanta. My ping is 50. Oh, now it's 80. Makes you think. How long does it take to do a ping test? Okay, I think we're doing Atlanta. Look up the standings. Let's see. Los Angeles Breakers are in second, and Converse Pulsar is in sixth. Okay, game is occurring now. Oh, except my thing isn't working. Okay, now it's working. We did it. Lab is Toopy, Kayanagi, Dad, and Neb, and Converse is Chig, Q42, Sadness, and Butter. Toopy out, but Q42 gets ahead. Ups coming up. Neb will get a tag pro for lab. Chip could have gone. low there, I think. Maybe not. 2P out with a lead. That's a cap. A out, OD set up. And pups coming up. Tag pro low. GBS was set up and they get it. Dad is the bomb to work with. K can't quite get the return, and now Neb has to stay alive. Gets out top. Q42 takes the grab, out past you. And K gets a return, looks could be a cap, it is. Tie game. Butter out top. And Neb with the bomb grab. Tag pro for 2P and roll and Ruby for Converse. Jig grabs with the rolling, but they have the snipe on him but miss. Jig boosts in, Dad is in the good positioning to stop Black Cap. And out past 2 now, but Butter has the boost snipe. PL low. Pup's coming up soon. 2P pressuring during Pup's gets the cap, but they might be giving up the tag pro. Tagpro gets the return, it's a capping opportunity for Converse. Dad managing to juke Butter there. Saving the cap. Making the Tagpro not worth. Oh, they got a cap low. I didn't see what happened there. No ante for Los Angeles, Los Angeles. Two juices coming up. And a split. A has the boost, gets out past Jug. Sadness almost gets the sandwich, but blocks are good enough. And 2P has the boost now. Gets gated though. Didn't have time to aim it. 3-2 Los Angeles. Sadness grabs during pups. Neb has the contain. and a tag pro decay. So you can try the solo grab against the roll, with the rolling bone. And Dad has the elk with the lead. Leads out 3 OD. And they kiss. Kay almost gets the grab, but can't quite do it, and that's a gap. 3-3 game. Real good back and forth game. Dangerous Snappler, but works out. Sadness with the Juice Grab. As a blocker. And pushes it in while they have no anti. Shig's out now, gets returned. Tag pro coming up low. Goes to Converse. Ooh, Q42, juke 2P out. And they kiss. Nebo with a rolling. And juke should probably not have bombed there. My temper was almost out, but still. QP has the grab. Boost to work with. Boosts out, but Sadness has the boost. Snape. Tag Pro coming up low. Last round, tie game. Very important Tag Pro. And Lab goes 3v2 and gets it. Rolling bomb for Jigglo. Turn for cap for Lab, but Jig still has the rolling intact. Tags out, rolling's out. Good snake by Neb. 2P going in early there. Overtime. Next cap wins. Rolling on flag for 2P. We're gonna get the other rolling as well. Sadness wants to stay alive. Kind of. It's the rolling kiss. Two P still holding. Kiss and K has the boost. Ooh, Jig makes a play there. He's past three. Great rush out by Dad. Push out. But Sadness has another one by Neb. Making plays to keep this game alive. Dad gets the tag pro. Sadness has the grab now. Two tags for Lab. This could be game. Butter manages to avoid the tag pro, but can't do anything to stop the cap. And that's game one, 4-3 Lab in overtime. A lot more prevent for Converse, but holds were around the same, and pups were pretty close also. Seemed like a close game. Game two. 3 gets past 3, but they do have a boost to work with. And a sweep by Lab. For rolling re, Tupi's gonna try to cap. Jig has the bomb, gets the grab. Stays alive somehow. Don't know what happened there. Just grabbing on a juke juice. Jig just bombs into a spike. Roll and grab for Q42. Kiss. And a good return by Jig. Sadness almost all low, but Dad has the juice and gets the return. Two PL low, pass 3, 2 blockers, Jig has bomb. Can't quite get it that time. 1-0 Lab. Jig has 2 blockers, Dad grabs. Neb in trouble, but stays alive long enough. Still a capping opportunity, 2P gets out though. No kiss as attack pro comes up low. Goes to Dad. He could have a roll and grab. Good play there. Rolling probably could have done something else. Q42 coming in, bomb up. Doesn't get used well, and Dad's out past 3 now. Doesn't take Labouste's how he would like to. But Neb out past 2. Bomb up mid, gets bombed into a spike. And K's out. Sadness has Labouste. Hits it. Neb gets past 2, and Jig will stay alive, try to kiss maybe. CBS has rolling on Ri, near Ri, in the vicinity of Ri. Oh, good timing there. That was bad Flaccid, I think. I think they could have just played O'Dealer. So 2-1 Converse now. She has the grab out past 2. Oh, probably had left for a sec there. Neb gets returned. Sadness has the team boost. Okay, with rolling. Bomb to work with. Boost down low now. Diffused, spikes a red ball. KL pass 2. Good OD. Two PS, so nowhere to go with that bomb up. KL low. Goes into a spike, I guess trying to avoid Sadness. It didn't look like Sadness had the snipe, but. Tech pro for each team. Jig's gotta stay alive. Ooh, Jig is not going to stay alive. And a tie game. Sadness out past everyone low. Should be a cap. Q42 might need to stay alive now. Oh, couldn't quite get the blocks they needed. But K's out. Anyway, Sadness makes a play there. Chig returns 2p. Sadness has the rolling. Out high, sort of. Sort of. Well, I mean, he would have been out if he hit the boost. Jig out low now, pass to you. Hold. Going into base layer, I don't really know why. Q42 off low. Water with the roll and grab diffused. Up one with 30 seconds left. Water should try to stay alive. And Converse gets the return. 15 seconds left. Kiss, K has a grab. I'll pass to you. OD is good. And that's game. 3-2 Converse for a 1-1 series. 6 pups for Dad. As many as the entire Converse team, but it wasn't enough to get the win. He gets a tag pro. Sadness out with the lead. K's on the snipe, but not gonna work. That's a cap for Sadness. K's out. Gonna kiss. Two tag pros for lab. Neb out top. Should be a cap. 1-1 game. Every single game is just back and forth all game. They just went into the gate a bit. Sadness out top past 2, 3, 4. The cap. Sadness out during pups, yeah, but Neb will get the tag pro. Two PL with the lead. Nice play. Jig out high. It's rolling on flag. Intact. Whistle boost. Backs up. And gets double tapped. A tragic story. But two blockers for Sadness, and that's going to be a cap? Is that a boat? Jig with the tag pro. Q will be out with the lead. And 2P is returned. Q was scared of the two snipes and gets returned. And 2P seems, lag? Oh, this is on my end. Uh-oh. Well, I can still occasionally see what's happening, so that's good, I guess. Oh, I guess it's happening to everyone. Rip. Atlanta. And jig is out. Oh. Well, this game has intermission, I guess.
Three, two, one.
In test. Oh, this is probably the actual game. Yeah,
Three,
no, it is.
two, one.
And Tag Bros coming up. It's a split. Both teams have a lead. 2:42 with the bomb return. Sadness threatening a cap, but the Tag Bros kiss. KL pass 3. Q42 managed to get into position. And Sadness out. Return, but two Tag Pros for Converse. Probably going to put this game away. But I guess anything can happen on Merald. Jig out. Returned. Three D for Converse. Jig is the bomb. Choopy almost has a grab, but that's going to do it for game three.
Three, two,
3-1 Converse. No caps in the second part of the game.
Three, two, one.
Oh my god, I have to do stuff because I am streaming, yes. Yeah, you can see the game, I guess. Someone tapped. Yay. Yeah, CBS up 1-0. They're up in the series 2-1 now. Should be a slight upset. 2BS the Tag Pro. And they get the return against the Tag Pro, but Dad's on re. Rolling out, and Butter makes the play to save the cat player. Tag broke him up low. It's gonna go to Converse. I think. I guess it's pretty late. Okay, so Lab gets it. Q42 with the grab, but Neb doesn't get the bomb snipe. And 2-Piece got a Tag Pro lead. Tag Pro on rolling out. QP trying to get in cap. Doesn't quite work out. And 3 minutes left. Los Angeles down 2-0. Oopy with a rolling grab, out low past three. Butter gets ahead with the boost. If that's a cap, Sadness accidentally boosted somewhere, I think. Unless I wasn't paying attention. Dad out top. Two blockers, but OD set up. Got the retrain going, but Butter's out. K out two. Butter gets returned. K pushed until Snape. Sadness trying to contain, but gets out. Jig gets the rolling at just the right time. But 2P's out with juice. One cap game with a minute and a half left. And both FCs returned. Neb's out low, Dad blocks the boost and goes in. Both flood carriers returned and both are out again. Q42 returned. 2P has the flag. Past 3. Neb can't do anything 1v1. 2P staying alive, and Neb's got the tag pro. Two tag pros for lab. Best chance to tie this up. Get the return. And 2P just goes right in there before Red can do anything. Dad out now. Nice cap. They take the lead with 30 seconds left. And Red can't get a grab. That's gonna be game. So they tie the series up 2-2. Really even game stats wise. All the lab caps came at the end of the game. So it all comes down to game 5.
Three, two, one.
Yeah! With the boost, but Jig cuts it off. And 2P will go that way, but can't get out. Sadness can't get past Snoop. And two returns for Converse should be a cap. It is. Pretty mediocre booked. I expect better. Probably for lab. Jig gets the return on the juke juice. Nib has the roll and grab, not diffused yet, running out soon. What a cap. Back wall route. Tie game. Toopies gets missed by the sniper. Outpassed everyone now, kinda. Butter has a block here, this could be a cap. Neb gets the grab and somehow stays alive. I think Butter can just run out of that corner and get the return. Sadness outpassed a couple, but K's got the tag pro. But I didn't see what happened there, but Sadness missed the flag by a few pixels, it looks like. Neb almost with a rub grab. U42 gets gated at the same time as the return. Just imagine what I said makes sense, don't worry about it. Butter outpassed three. Two blockers, but Dad pushes out to get the return. Probably can be a little more patient. Well, it's harder in majors to be able to get blocks, but what are a low? Pass three. Have the block, but Dad has the boost, gets the grab. Jig with the return. Sadness passed three low, that's a cap. As pups come up, tag pro top. We'll go to K. And Dad has a lead. Well, not actually, but Sadness gotta stay alive, does it? And Nib's out. Toopy returned. Oops, and ten. Jig with the route out low. S2. Stays alive during pup round. And unfortunately bombs into K. Ooh, Q42 getting in the flag carrier's way. Sadness passed almost everyone, but 2P gets the return. And K passed 3. Sadness can't get the shell this time. And it's a 2-2 game. Jig passed 3. Dad grabs, but gets returned. And 3-2 Converse. K out. Sadness gotta stay alive, but probably will do so. And now K is in trouble. Stays alive long enough. Now 2P's out. I mean, Q42's out. Some one of those people with numbers. Sadness out, but gets sniped. Jigo low past 3. Dad has the boost, but gets blocked out of it. Not enough time, and it's 4-2 Converse. Jig gets cut off in the gate by K. Los Angeles down 2 with 2 minutes left. This game is 4 of the series. And Q42 has a tag pro. Got a lead. Good opportunity. Yeah, probably to stay closer to the tag pro there. Minute 20 left. Grab by K. It's returned. Dad's gonna grab. Can't get past the 3D. Minute left. K is the grab. Last round of pups coming up. This is a cap during pups. Can't give that up to you with a minute left. They do get the tag pro low. So, I mean, it's sort of worth. I guess if you think you can just stop them from getting another cap with the tag pro, it's okay. It's potentially. But the tag bro's out. 17 seconds left. Dad has the flag. He's out low. They're past 3. Jig Slayer. Oh, he headlet. Has it anyway. Tie game. Tag bro gambit. Not working out for them. This is 4 of the series. Neb gets returned. Superman for that, I think, yeah. Jig gets returned, Sadness says regrab, Lee kiss. 2P grabs. Butters returned. They're reset. Dad's outcast too, but Sadness has the grab. Gets sniped. Tag Pro, Lawnmower for Butter. Why is one player getting Wolf Pups? Kay's gotta stay alive. Sadness gets returned though. And Q42 has the flag. Bomb to work with. K forces the bomb, but Jigsaw low. Just gonna hold. Lag? Oh, well. That is an anticlimactic ending, but Converse takes the series. Really good match. 3-2 Converse. Just blame Atlanta for that. Oh, that's not the score. What was it, like 5-4 or something? Whatever. Yep, that's the stream. Thanks for watching.